to the 1986 NHRA Fall Nationals at what was then the brand new Texas Motorplex. One thing to pay close attention to here is when you look at the surface, it is so interesting to look at this because tracks were not prepared the same way they are today back then. Of course, you can see how narrow the groove was, but Kenny Bernstein set a new national record in the 550s at Nitro Funny Car. Mark Oswald, driving the old Milwaukee beer car, roaring down the racetrack next to Tim Groves, ripped his way through the finish line, setting a speed record at 268 miles an hour. And they weren't done yet in the top fuel category. Heating the rear tires in his beautiful-looking dragster was Darrell Gwynn, who set both the ET and speed records that year. Simply put, the world's first concrete drag strip set the world aflame.